Hi everyone. Okay, today I'm here to talk about three products and we're doing a review of eyeshadow primers. The eyeshadow primer which we're going to talk about today is the Urban Decay eyeshadow primer in original. My ex's white eyeshadow primer and Sephora's eyeshadow base in Transparency. So now let's look at the packaging of the products. This is the Urban Decay product and it's actually quite practical. It has this beautiful, I think it's a doe foot, I don't know what it's really called, applicator. It's quite easy. If you want to scoop more, you twirl it around and so on. NYX comes in these small jars. I'm not a jar person. I think that it's very easy to infect the jar with the bacteria or anything that is found on your fingers. It'll probably spoil your product faster if you constantly keep dipping your fingers in it. I highly recommend a spatula that you disinfect with 70% alcohol before you actually touch it, to scoop it up with a spatula, put it in your hand, and then move on with the product. And this way you will obtain the pH level of the product and your product will probably last as long as it should. Sephora has the same thing. It's a small jar. As you can see, I've used almost all of it. Again, not a jar person. Looking at size wise, the Urban Decay is 0.34 ounces. The NYX is 0.25 ounces. And the Sephora's is 0.08 ounces. So the least amount. All right, so let's swatch the products. I'm going to first swatch the products on my hand. That is the Urban Decay Primer Potion. That is NYX's eyeshadow primer in white. And the last one is Sephora's eyeshadow primer. It's right above, so let me point this out. This one here is the Sephora Transparent primer. The one below is the NYX and the one below is the Urban Decay eyeshadow primer. So this is with no swatch, this is with Urban Decay, this is with NYX, and this is Sephora's. The Urban Decay and the NYX I prefer more. Looking at the texture of it, when you put on the Urban Decay primer, it has a very silky feeling to it. The NYX has a very cream feeling to it. And while Sephora's, interesting enough, it actually has a sticky feeling to it. I actually feel like it's sticking, like it's some adhesive or something like that. Now to talk about the durability. Looking at it, which products helps your eyeshadow crease the least? Of course, Urban Decay, then the NYX primer, and in the end, Sephora's primer. I think Sephora's primer is basically the worst out of these three because looking at it, it's a bit sticky, so it's a tendency to basically stick into your little creases which naturally form. NYX, it will crease if you apply a gradual amount, but if you apply a small amount and work with it, it's actually gonna last quite long. And Urban Decay, yet again, if you apply a normal amount, don't apply too much, it's going to last you for a very long time, for almost a whole day. Thank you for watching. Bye.